Hello guys, it's me Z from Wireless Solution, and today we are going to show you if you forget your pen on the main screen and how to hard factor reset the phone. And in the same video we are going to discuss how to Google verification bypass the phone. So nowadays with the new phone it's a little complicated, because if you are trying to turn it off or restart it, it will ask for the pin. But the problem is most of the time you don't know what the pin is, so you cannot even hard factor reset the phone. So for this purpose, what you are going to do is you will be pressing the power and volume down at the same time. Once you hold it, once you see the screen off, you will remove both of them and then push it back. Once it's done, so what you're gonna do is when you see the LG logo, you will remove the power button for 1 or 2 seconds and then press it back, so it will hard factor reset the phone for you. So let me show you how we are going to do it. Press both of them at the same time, keep pressing it, the phone is gonna be restarted. Now you will leave this and push it back. Now leave this and press it back. Now you will come to this screen, press the volume down, you will hit yes, and then press the volume down and you press the power and hit yes. So in this way your phone is gonna be hard factory reset. Now the main thing is some of the people, they don't know their Gmail, or they forgot their Gmail or password on the phone itself. So if we do go through this method, it will ask for the Gmail verification. So we are going to show you how to Google bypass the Gmail verification code on this method too. So it may take a few seconds or a few moments to turn this on. I'm going to pause the video while the phone comes to the main screen, and then we can start from there. Okay guys, so now the phone is being hard factory reset. So I think some of the people told me that my camera angle is not right. That's the best I can do for right now. I don't have the perfect stand. So now what we can do is just hit next, skip. Now we are going to connect to Wi-Fi. Now in it may take a few minutes to check the update software. After that I'll show you guys how to, that it will have Google verification lock on it, then I'll show you how to bypass it. So it's simple and easy. It's gonna work for all new LG that has Android version 10, or that is like recently in July 2020, this is being made in July, so most likely it will work on all LG with the newer version. I didn't try it on LG Stylo 5, but I don't have the phone right now. As I get the phone in my hands, I'll try it and make a video on Stylo 5 if it works on that too. Okay, so okay, so you can see this device was reset to continue sign up. It's not gonna work, and some people may think, like, let's suppose if you put the pin, so 0000, click OK, it's not working. So go to my Google. Now for this method, what you guys need to do is you need to have a lock SIM card that I already unlocked in another phone. If you don't have, you can take your SIM card from your phone, put it in another phone and lock it. Just put a SIM lock on it and put your own pin on it, so you can unlock it once your phone is got fixed. Now I have the lock SIM card, and what else I need is the pin to remove the SIM card and I will need a Bluetooth headset. So first I'm going to put the SIM card, the lock one, and it will show you in few seconds that the SIM card is being inserted and it has lock on it. Now you just don't need to do anything else, just simply remove the SIM card back. Okay, and so once you remove the SIM card, it will bring you to this screen. Once you come to this screen, slightly bring it down, it will bring you here. Then what you can do, press and hold the Bluetooth option, turn it on, and in the meanwhile you are going to turn on the Bluetooth that you have the Bluetooth headset. Okay, so now it's turned on. This is the device. I'm going to pair them. Okay, pair this SIM card. I'm going to remove it. So now once it's paired, it has to be the newer version Bluetooth, because what it helps with, it will, by clicking 3 times on the call button on the Bluetooth, it will take us to the voice command. Okay, it's not working. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Hello, do it. Okay, so you see, after a few tries we got it. Now what we are going to do from here is, you can say open Google. Okay, so no thanks. Now once you type open Google, click here, and type setting. So you can get the setting from here. Once we go to the setting, so now if you are going to try to the security, a lock screen in security, it will get you back because it will not allow you to do so. So what we are going to do is click on this and go to fingerprint scanner. So click on fingerprint, hit next. Now create a new PIN. That will be 0000, next, 0000, next. In the meanwhile, I'm going to, you gonna put your fingerprints on the back of the phone. Okay, and hit okay. So now what you are going to do is just simply turn off the phone, press the power and restart the phone. Okay, so that's all you need to do. And now with the phone, once the phone is restarted, we will bypass the verification system through our new PIN that we put it in the system. Yeah, the Bluetooth that I was trying to push 3 times, you need to try it few times. It's not suddenly working, or you need to wait for a while and then try it, but it suddenly works. So now we are on this screen, swipe. So with the new PIN we put 0000. Okay. And now you can see that the phone is being bypassed. So what you're gonna do is, now the phone itself is gonna recognize that. It will ask for the PIN again before the Gmail verification. So now the system will recognize the new PIN that we put is 0000. See? Okay, and boom, you did it. Okay, and other than that, let me turn on the Bluetooth off. Okay, skip it anyways. Down, accept. Okay. And after adding finishing touch or a few minutes, boom, you got it, guys. Please subscribe them to my channel if this video helps you. If it's not, share it with people, maybe it helps somebody else. I'll try my best to keep uploading videos and replying to your comments. Thanks you, I a lot appreciate your comments and subscribing the channel. Be back in next video. Thanks, and thanks guys, have a nice one. Hope you like the video, and you can reset the phone if you want to.